Why boot fitting?
There are a lot of people who don't understand what that is. So I think that's a big question, is what does it actually involve?
Sort of like you have your own personal pit crew. The most cringeworthy thing in boot fitting is probably, I would say, 90% of customers buy their boots too big.
The huge thing is people just come in and their boots are two sizes too big.
People often feel that their boots are too small because their toes hurt, when in fact they are too big.
You have two eyes, two ears, one mouth. Use it accordingly. Boot fitting is very much you want to really listen.
You should not buy your boots on the internet because you don't know how they'll fit.
No good deal goes unpunished with boots.
Boots are actually designed to be taken into a store and custom made to fit to your foot.
The best way to get a boot is to go into a boot fitter, get a proper fit, and let them take care of all your issues for you. You can't get that on the internet.
So many people buy things cheap and then they just want you to make it work. And if it's just the wrong size, it's just not gonna work very well.
I was studying archaeology and then I ended up fitting boots.
I think there's a perception that boot fitters like to get tipped with beer all the time, but sometimes it's nice to get a sandwich and some cookies.
Rodent droppings in a boot. Those are notable cringes.
I've been skiing since I was 2 years old.
I don't know if I've ever been asked about a boot mantra.
Boot fitting mantra would be do no harm.
Our end goal is to make it so that your feet and you are happy the whole day in the backcountry without blisters, pains, cold feet, within reason.
When someone walks out of the store after a boot fit, I mean, the end goal is for them to go ski and have a great day and come back and tell us those boots fit awesome.